Every day, hundreds of tons of raw and manufactured materials are delivered to freight yards and receiving docks at CertainTeed plants like this facility in Oxford, North Carolina, the largest plant of its kind in the world. These materials are transformed into high-quality, durable roofing shingles and specialty products that have earned CertainTeed accolades and the respect of industry professionals and homeowners all over the USA. The asphalt used at our facilities is processed to meet the stringent quality requirements needed to create strong yet flexible shingles. Limestone rock arrives at the plant by truck and rail car and is processed by crushing mills. This fine limestone powder is mixed with the asphalt to make a product called filled coating. On our production lines, we use hundreds of thousands of miles of fiberglass mat each year. The fiberglass mat is fed into the coater, where filled coating that has been heated to more than 400 degrees Fahrenheit is applied to the top and bottom of the mat. Rock is mined, sized, and ceramic coating applied to ensure each granule maintains its color for the life of the shingle. Then a thin coating of sand is applied and the sheet is fed into a press to embed the granules. As the sheet loops through a series of rolls, a fine mist of water is sprayed onto it. The evaporative effect of the water removes heat from the sheet. A strip of sealant is applied to the sheet in order to provide protection against wind damage. Now to the cutting machines, where it will be cut into individual shingles, stacked, and packed into bundles. The bundles are wrapped and palletized. The shingles are then taken to a storage area for shipping to homes just like yours all across America.